ਵੈਲਕਮ ਟੂ ਟੁਡੇਜ਼ ਐਡੀਸ਼ਨ ਆਫ ਅਮਰੀਕਨ ਵਿਜ਼ਨ। ਆਮ ਹਰਪ੍ਰੀਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਤੂਰ, ਮੇਰੇ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਆਪ ਸਭ ਨੂੰ ਪਿਆਰ ਭਰੀ ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ, ਨਮਸਕਾਰ, ਆਦਾਬ ਐਂਡ ਸ਼ਲੋਮ। ਬਿਫੋਰ ਆਈ ਐਕਚੁਅਲੀ ਸਟਾਰਟ ਦ ਰੈਗੂਲਰ ਸ਼ੋ, ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਵਿਚ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਟਾਕ ਅਬਾਊਟ। ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਵਟ ਹੈਪਨਸ ਇਜ਼ ਲਾਟ ਆਫ ਟਾਈਮ ਨਿਊਜ਼ ਇਜ਼ ਨਾਟ ਸ਼ੋਨ ਐਜ਼ ਏ ਨਿਊਜ਼, ਬਟ ਯੈਸ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਆਲਵੇਜ਼ ਮੀਡੀਆ ਹੈਜ਼ ਦਿਸ ਐਬਿਲਿਟੀ ਟੂ ਟਵਿਸਟ ਦ ਫੈਕਟਸ and show it, the people accept those as a fact without checking the actual facts that what's going on and what is true. Or other result is jehda oh nikalda hai, they assume the things which are not right, and based on those assumptions things happen, whether it is following some people, unfollowing some people, maybe lynching some people, maybe even killing some people based on what they believe or what their faiths are. So we have to play a very, if I may say, we got to watch what we do and what we say. And these days on social media, whatever you get, whether you get it on the WhatsApp or Facebook or whatever social media it is, Instagram, Snapchat, blah, 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 make sure that you check the facts before you conclude that whether what has been done and said is true. ਇੱਥੋਂ ਤੱਕ ਕਿ ਆਮ ਜਿਹੜੀਆਂ ਆਪਾਂ ਇੰਡੀਅਨ ਨਿਊਜ਼ ਪੇਪਰ ਚੈਨਲ ਆਪਣਾ ਕੰਪਿਊਟਰ ਦੇ ਉੱਤੇ ਸਟੱਡੀ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ, ਉਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਰੈਗੂਲਰਲੀ ਇਹ ਐਡਸ ਐਡ ਹੋਈਆਂ ਹੁੰਦੀਆਂ ਵੀ ਜੀ ਮੇਰਾ ਨਿਆਣਾ ਬਿਮਾਰ ਹੈਗਾ ਆ, ਮੇਰਾ ਨਿਆਣਾ ਫਲਾਣੇ ਹੋਸਪਿਟਲ ਤੋਂ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਟ੍ਰੀਟਮੈਂਟ ਮਿਲੀ, ਮੇਰੇ ਨਿਆਣੇ ਨੂੰ ਫਲਾਣੇ ਡਾਕਟਰ ਨੇ ਨਾ ਕਰ ਦਿੱਤੀ। ਦੋਸ ਆਰ ਆਲ ਫੋਲ ਕਲੇਮ, ਪੈਸੇ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਕਰਨ ਦਾ ਤਰੀਕਾ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਆ। ਸੋ ਜਸਟ ਵਾਂਟਡ ਟੂ ਸ਼ੇਅਰ ਵਿਦ ਯੂ ਆਲ ਦੈਟ, ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਮੇਰੇ ਨਾਲ ਕੋਈ ਕਿਸੇ ਨੇ ਕੋਈ ਗੱਲਬਾਤ ਹੋਈ ਸੀ ਐਂਡ ਦੇਰ ਵਰ ਸਮ ਕੁਐਸਚਨਸ ਔਨ ਦੈਟ, ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਜਸਟ ਵਾਂਟਡ ਮੇਕ ਸ਼ੋਰ ਲਾਈਕ ਆਈ ਆਲਵੇਜ਼ ਡੂ ਕਿ ਭਾਈ ਯੈਸ ਮੀਡੀਆ ਇਜ਼ ਇੰਪੋਰਟੈਂਟ, ਦੈਟ ਹਾਓ ਇੰਪੋਰਟੈਂਟ ਇਜ਼ ਮੀਡੀਆ, ਇਟ ਡਿਪੈਂਡਸ ਔਨ ਦਾ ਪਰਸਨ ਹੂ ਇਜ਼ ਵਾਚਿੰਗ ਇਟ। ਹੈਵਿੰਗ ਸੈਡ ਦੈਟ, ਅੱਜ ਦਾ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮ ਹੈਗਾ ਆ, ਆਈ ਐਮ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਟਾਕ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਇੱਕ ਨਿਊਯਾਰਕ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਫਤਿਹ ਸਪੋਰਟਸ ਕਲੱਬ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਬਣਾਈ ਗਈ ਸੀਗੀ ਸੀ। ਫਤਿਹ ਸਪੋਰਟਸ ਕਲੱਬ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਕਰਨ ਵਾਲੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਦੇਵਰ ਫਾਈਵ ਪੀਪਲ ਔਰ ਮੇ ਬੀ ਸਿਕਸ, ਦੋ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚੋਂ ਮੇਰੇ ਨਾਲ ਆ। ਲੈਟ ਮੀ ਫਸਟ ਇੰਟਰੋਡਿਊਸ ਦੈਮ ਬਿਫੋਰ ਵੀ ਗੋ ਇਨ ਟੂ ਦ ਸਬਸਟੈਂਸ ਆਫ ਫਤਿਹ ਸਪੋਰਟਸ। ਮੇਰੇ ਨਾਲ ਵਿਸ਼ਾਲ, ਥੈਂਕਸ ਫਾਰ ਕਮਿੰਗ ਇਨ, ਐਂਡ ਗੁਰਸਿਮਰਨ, ਥੈਂਕਸ ਫਾਰ ਕਮਿੰਗ ਇਨ ਟੂਡੇ। ਓਕੇ, ਲੈਟਸ ਫਸਟ ਸਟਾਰਟ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਫਤਿਹ ਸਪੋਰਟਸ ਏਮ, when you started and what was the aim and what you have achieved so far out of that? Punjabi di gal kar sakde ha, I'm sorry, aat pai hui English di
sir. Aim sada sega bhi apna large audience nu, sade youth nu assi mentor kariye, apna sports de naal jodiye, and develop that skills and develop the character that comes with sports and have them take those traits and apply them in their life.
Okay.
So that's really the large goal that we have, and how successful we are,
you know, as Vishal mentioned, we're here to tutor the kids in not only just sports, but in real life activities, because what happens in sports, you can relate those characteristics and those traits to real life activities, such as school, friendships, networking activities. And, you know, the successful impact we've had is we've reached over 600 unique kids through our program so far in just the 4 years that we've had to this of this program.
That's 150 kids a year. That's a lot of kids.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're talking about,
yes.
You know?
Yes.
And we
get to carry that impact basically, and we have the burden of reaching every kid in our community, South Asian community. And it comes with a lot of pressure, a lot of things on our back.
And what's important,
what's
important to realize too is that this club doesn't run without the help that we get from our staff members, the parents, because we are just providing the platform. It's up to the parents to feel what we are feeling and buy what we are kind of promoting here, for them to come and join us, to believe in what we're trying to teach their kids. It's very important for the parents to know that we recognize this effort and we appreciate that.
So it is like the parents are also learning while the kids are learning, right?
Yeah, definitely.
Because the immigrant parents, they don't know ਪਹਿਲੀ ਗੱਲ ਇਹੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਪਤਾ ਵੀ ਕਾਲਜ ਐਡਮਿਸ਼ਨਸ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਗੇਮਸ ਕੀ ਰੋਲ ਪਲੇ ਕਰਦੀਆਂ ਹੈਗੀਆਂ ਆ, ਨਿਆਣੇ ਦਾ ਨਾਟ ਓਨਲੀ ਟੂ ਡਿਵੈਲਪ ਦਾ ਕਰੈਕਟਰ ਬਟ ਦਾ ਫਿਊਚਰ ਕਾਲਜ ਐਂਡ ਆਫਟਰ ਦਾ ਕਾਲਜ ਲਾਈਫ ਹੈ ਜਿਹੜੀ, ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਦਾ ਮੈਂਟਰਿੰਗ ਏਜ ਰਾਈਟ, ਦੈਟ ਮੇਕਸ ਅ ਡਿਫਰੈਂਸ ਰਾਈਟ.
It's very tough age, I would say.
And scholarship, how does this scholarship things play into the college admission, the sports and everything?
So scholarships play a huge role in school, and depending on the sport you play and how you perform in such sport, you can definitely get a scholarship to school. I was lucky enough to get a half ride to NYU Poly, but just solely based off of my soccer skills and being picked up and playing on different teams and making sure I tried out for the school team, even if I looked different, even if I was different, it didn't hold me back in terms of needing to play in a sport.
And pushing yourself and pushing myself. What do you have to offer on the ground?
Yeah, I mean, I made sure that no matter what my coaches taught me during practice, I went home and practiced myself. I made sure rain, sleet, or snow, I was out there training, making sure I was doing the right things, practicing and putting the right foot forward in order to make myself a better player and a person in general.
And Vishal, there are changes in Fateh Sports. ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਸਿਸਟਮ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਸੀਗਾ ਸੀ ਜੋ ਹੁਣ ਤੱਕ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸਿਸਟਮ ਡਿਵੈਲਪ ਕੀਤਾ ਸੀ ਜਾਂ ਯੂਜ਼ ਕਰਦੇ ਸੀ, ਬੇਸਡ ਔਨ ਦੈਟ ਤੁਹਾਡੀਆਂ ਕਲਾਸਾਂ ਸੈਪਟੰਬਰ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਹੋ ਜਾਣੀਆਂ ਚਾਹੀਦੀਆਂ ਸੀ, ਬਟ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਚੇਂਜਡ ਇਟ ਰਾਈਟ?
Yes.
You want to talk about that?
Yeah. So let me explain how it was for somebody listening to us who's just joined us with and heard it for the first time. So we used to do two sessions in a year, fall and spring, and each session was 14 weeks each for 2 hours. So bachche sade na register karde sige September nu session shuru hunda hega, and we would go through the fall and then another session would start in the spring. So we have changed that now. And now it's a year-long session for 28 weeks and for 3 hours instead of 2 hours. So we're growing the hour and we're keeping it 28 weeks following the school year calendar as well.
Well, hold your thoughts on that because we have to take a break. After the break, we will be right back. Welcome back to American Vision. Asin Fateh Sports da jehda inna ne format change kita hai ohde utte we're talking about that. Haan ji, now you have a new format, 28 weeks,
yes, okay. That is correct, and it's 3 hours, and asi eh session nu pura year long kita
hai. So pehla it was 2 hours, now it is 3 hours.
Now
right?
It's 3 hours, yes, okay. And the reason we're making these changes is to be more competitive and to give kids more space to play. ਅਤੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ 28 ਵੀਕ ਸਿਲੈਕਟ ਕੀਤੇ ਆ, ਅਸੀਂ ਇਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਅਸੀਂ ਆਪਣਾ ਇਨਕਲੂਡ ਕੀਤਾ ਹੈ ਵੀ ਜਿਹੜੀਆਂ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਛੁੱਟੀਆਂ ਹੁੰਦੀਆਂ ਹੈ ਟੂ ਮੇਕ ਸ਼ੋਰ ਵੀ ਟੇਕ ਦੋਜ਼ ਡੇਜ਼ ਔਫ, ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਬਿਫੋਰ ਵੀ ਵਾਂਟ ਰੀਅਲੀ ਪਲੈਨਿੰਗ ਦੈਟ ਰੀਅਲੀ ਡੀਪਲੀ. ਸੋ ਦਿਸ ਈਅਰ ਵੀ ਪਲੈਨਡ ਇਟ ਵੇਅਰ ਦ ਸਪਰਿੰਗ ਇਜ਼ ਔਫ, ਸਪਰਿੰਗ ਰੀਸੈਸ ਔਰ ਫਾਲ ਰੀਸੈਸ, ਕ੍ਰਿਸਮਸ, ਥੈਂਕਸਗਿਵਿੰਗ,
so that the kids can the families can spend time together, you
yes,
know, ਤਾਂ ਕਿ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਜੇ ਛੁੱਟੀਆਂ ਹੈਗੀਆਂ ਕਿਤੇ ਜਾਣਾ ਆ ਤਾਂ ਦੈਨ
ਦੇ ਕੈਨ ਗੋ
ਐਗਜ਼ੈਕਟਲੀ ਮੇਕ ਸੈਂਸ ਯਾ. ਅਤੇ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਇਟਸ ਏ ਨਾਟ ਓਨਲੀ ਏ ਪਰਸਨਲ ਕਮਿਟਮੈਂਟ ਬਟ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਆਲਸੋ ਏ ਫਾਈਨੈਂਸ਼ੀਅਲ ਕਮਿਟਮੈਂਟ ਰਾਈਟ?
ਆਫ ਕੋਰਸ,
ਓਕੇ, 100%. ਯਾ, ਸੋ ਅੱਜ ਬੇਸਡ ਔਨ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਹੁਣ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਐਕਸਪੈਂਡਿੰਗ ਰਾਈਟ, ਵਟ ਕਾਇੰਡ ਆਫ ਐਕਸਪੈਂਸਿਸ ਯੂ ਡੂ ਪਰ ਕਿਡ?
ਸੋ ਆਰ ਆਰ ਐਨੂਅਲ ਬਜਟ ਇਜ਼ 84,000 ਐਂਡ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਟਾਰਗੇਟਿੰਗ ਅਰਾਊਂਡ 140 ਕਿਡਸ.
ਓਕੇ,
ਸੋ ਈਚ ਕਿਡ ਇਜ਼ ਕੋਸਟਿੰਗ ਅ $600. And from the kid we're collecting a commitment fee of $280. So there are difference at then $20 on the overseer like are they be people to make donations. We have you know, business leaders or business people who are good and financially satisfied, and then we expect them to make donations, or we reach out to different organizations asking for money.
Okay, and hon tak how much you are successful in reaching out to individuals and also kyunki kai wari assume hunda ya bhai tusi program run kar rahe ho shayad gurdware pay kar rahe hage, is it true?
Gurdware nu assi jab beginning de vich shuru kita siga ado assi reach out kita hega, they were able to help a little bit in the beginning phase, but at currently at this last year session we didn't get much of a help from any gurdwara. Makhan Shal Bana Gurdwara 114th street, they gave us $5,000 donation so far. But we and nale main apna audience nu bhi main kehna chahna, yes we do assume that you know they're running it because they have funds to do it. That is not the theory or the story here. We constantly are targeting people. We're constantly looking for people. Apna sade de do time idda vi aa chuka hai assi paise short sege sade and some of the board members made anonymous donation of a large lump sum. And because of that, we were able to fund
to keep it afloat and going.
To keep it
so, ida matlab eh aa pe tusi parents ya jede those parents who can actually do something to do some fundraising, you guys will welcome those parents, right?
100%
to do something definitely. Like that.
And we already have some parents that have taken initiatives upon themselves to try and come up with ideas, barbecues, fundraising picnics, and things like that that we are looking to do this upcoming season. And we really
that's
appreciate
that's exciting. That yeah. is something that yeah. is something really exciting, you know?
Yeah, it's yeah. good stuff because it not only shows you the effect we're having on their sports aspect, but again, it's a mentorship program. So it shows them more the social side, the more the making friends and networking, because as Fateh Sports Club is we take kids from Queens, Long Island, Dix Hills. We have kids from all over the, you know, the region over here. And what's really important to realize is they can make friends with each other and they can stay friends forever now with the technology that we have.
Yeah, now, moreover, you know, there is one more aspect which the kids who go to either Long Island schools or who go to those specialty schools within New York City, not intellectual level, but one of the understanding is it's at a higher level just because of the circumstances. And these kind of things can not only socialize those kids among themselves, but parents said they will communicate, right?
Yes. Yeah. I mean, we hope that we become a one large family where it's where the confidence is growing for all populations, parents, the kids. That's what we really hope for.
And third day, what's the suggestion there? What's the process or the procedure? Ke kisi ne koi karna, koi complaint karni hai, ya koi suggestion dene hai? Because whenever you are running this kind of program, there is always conflict. Conflicts are of the thoughts, not the conflicts of conflict.
Right.
So what's the process for that?
So some of the things that we do, I mean, we have an email that you can go to our email and it's on our website. Feel free to send us any suggestions through there on our website. There's also a phone number that you could reach out to. We also hold parent meetings throughout the season where we talk to the parents, we get their feedback. Some of their feedback actually influenced the decisions we made for this upcoming season where they said the kids need more space, they need more time, they need to be more competitive. So hence all that feedback we get, we're doing this for them. So because of that and that feedback we received, we decided that, hey, these are the important aspects and changes we need to make in our club fundamentally. And so we implemented those this season.
Jede parents, for example, you know, when it comes down to anonymous suggestions, any suggestion box, anything you keep like that?
Oh, we're planning to have a suggestion box.
Kyunki hun jidda bus to si you guys meri understanding hai jehdi eh hai ki jehdi bus jandi hundi si Richmond Hill ton because of the financial constraint te ode karke the number of kids being served oh bus hai jehdi oh discontinue kar ditti tusi right?
Haan ji.
Okay. Somebody actually did reach out to me. Okay. So unna nu ਤੁਸੀਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਪੇਰੈਂਟਸ ਨੂੰ ਹਾਊ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਹੈਂਡਲ ਦੈਮ ਕੀ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਸੁਜੈਸਟ ਕਰੋਗੇ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਉਹ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਸਾਡਾ ਨਿਆਣਾ ਕੰਟੀਨਿਊਸਲੀ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਸੀ ਵੀ ਵੁੱਡ ਲਵ ਟੂ ਸੈਂਡ ਆਵਰ ਕਿਡ ਬਟ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਨੋ ਮੀਨਸ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਕਾਰ ਸਾਡੇ ਕੋਲ ਹੈ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਕੋਲ ਪੇਪਰ ਹੈ ਨਹੀਂ ਸਿੰਪਲ
ਠੀਕ
ਹੈ ਨਾ ਸੋ ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਦੋਜ਼ ਆਰ ਦਾ ਸਿਚੁਏਸ਼ਨਸ ਵੇਅਰ ਵੈਨ ਯੂ ਟੇਕ ਅ ਡਿਸੀਜ਼ਨ ਯੂ ਦੋਜ਼ ਆਰ ਰੀਅਲੀ ਹਾਰਡ ਕੋਲਡ ਹਾਰਟਡ ਡਿਸੀਜ਼ਨ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਸੋਰੀ ਟੂ ਸੇ
ਨੋ ਨੋ ਇਟਸ ਓਕੇ ਯੈਸ ਐਂਡ ਇਟ ਵਾਸ ਟਫ on us as well when we were making such a decision of canceling a service that we had for 4 years. And the reason being is because we wanted to have the liberty to give more hours to the kids and we picked that battle over the other, but we are trying to say that register your kid and hoping that the parents will get together and carpool. So that's what we're hoping for. And when we had a parents meeting, this carpooling process was discussed. So that you know, kids could parents could take turns. Be ek din main le jaunga, dusre din aur koi Sunday ho le jaunga. So we are hoping for the parents to step up to that.
Just a thought, je koi ajj tuhanu call karke keh denda hai, I really hope it would happen, ke theek hai ji, here is the money for the bus, so you will then introduce the bus again? Would you be able to do it?
It will be a lot expensive. There is an opportunity for it, yes, because hun sada session 3 ghante da hai and having two split sessions in the 3-hour period. So that requires 4 trips instead of 2 trips. So the expense is large. If somebody is willing to make the donation, yes, we can have that.
You can have that.
Yes. Yeah.
And besides that, whatever we have discussed so far, there is something, you know, which the kids want. You being a kid, grown up kids now, and what the young kids want when you were at that age. You want to discuss that and what you are providing, how you are trying to fill that gap? You know what I'm talking about, you know, that Nyana, when you are growing up, you look at some techniques and you are looking for somebody who can really help them to hone those techniques so that you can succeed.
Right. Well, it's kind of like a trial run and also a grow and learn type of strategy, because we grew up and we were kind of mentored by other coaches, teachers, uncles and aunties in the family who are just pushing us. And out of that, we became the way we are.
And it's an interesting question that you bring up, because so one of the aspects of the club, of course, is we're only there with these kids on Sundays. So what's really important is if these kids really are interested in honing these skills, these techniques, making it to the next level, there's a lot of work that they would need to do on their own time. You know, so what we do is we provide them with some homework to do at home. We have the coaches that are professional, who have coached travel teams, who have previously played in collegiate or professional levels, where they describe to them, hey, you know what, you need to work on your first touch, you need to work on your free throws, so on and so forth. And those are the things that these kids need to take home and actually practice. We would hope that the parents help influence them to practice these things, because again, it comes down to we can only do so much in the short time that we have with them. And if these kids really want it, then we're here to ignite that spark. Once that spark's ignited, it's not going out. That determination, that drive, it will never go out.
And that drive carries throughout in the future, you know,
yes.
Right. For the rest of your life.
Exactly. So you just want to be the best at that sport. It then rolls over into your education. It then rolls over to your career, your life, and so on and so forth.
You know, somebody said, which is really interesting, if you prepare the player how to play, the result will be winning the games. But winning the games should not be the only aim. The aim should be how to prepare the kid to play. If he learns how to play, they will win the games, right?
Well, of course, the main result of a sporting event is to win the game.
Everybody wants to win. Right. No doubt about it.
Yeah. So, but the thing is, what people have begun to realize is being someone who doesn't just study, being someone who spends time playing sports, talking and dealing with other people, those kids end up excelling above and beyond those who are just students, because they are able to make real life connections with people. They are able to talk and communicate their ideas, their thoughts, their vision of what they see, because they played sports, they studied, and they moved on.
Okay, we have about less than 2 minutes left. Anything either one of you or both of you, if you guys want to touch within like 30 seconds each?
Well, if you have any kid or know any kid that wants to register with our club, you can do it at fatehsportsny.com. We accept from 7-year-old kid to an 18-year-old kid.
So that has changed now. Instead of 8, now it is 7.
Yes, correct. Yes,
okay, that's
correct.
Another change, right? Yeah.
And if you're available to help, you can be a staff member amongst one of us and help in this that we took on.
And what is the starting date, the first day of the session this year?
October 6th.
October 6th.
Yeah.
And would you like to invite the parents on to come in on October 6th?
Of course.
Absolutely.
Everyone's more than welcome to come join us October 6th at JMF Sports Management, located in Westbury.
Vesper in New York, 575 Merrick Avenue.
Yeah. With that note, these are the kids who have spent in their time, they take away their weekend, those 3 hours plus 2 hours at least, 5 to 6 hours, and ultimately every week about 10 to 12 hours, donating that time, taking away from the families. And I think they deserve the support. Or is the Narhi Ajda Jira program, and it comes to an end. We are running out of the time. Till next time, good night and good luck.